character. Go on. Okay. All right, we're back here again. Had some unknown shutdown of the server. I think a servitor got into the server.
Yeah.
What he said. Okay.
I don't know these things.
So again, as I was saying, I'm here with Constant Blue, as usual.
What's up,
and he also has a stream channel called Constant Effect. He streams Crucible daily for beginners or even advanced players. Always good to watch, listen, and great entertainment. Especially when he fucks up and he gets pissed. It's really funny.
No, I never mess up.
Wishender. Okay. Okay, man. Alright, these are all grenade kills for this quest. Our grenade launcher kills, so we're both running the Prospector exotic. Running a Flash and Thunder grenade launcher. And there's just some general, I'm running a Trackless Ways for, my primary.
Yes.
And, we're here to blow up Vex's ass and take Vex's name and taken Vex's name.
I see what you did there.
Fuck, I crack myself up sometimes. Okay. Alright. Okay, Constant Blue, you are Fireteam Dude.
Yeah,
wait,
let's get this going.
Did you wave hello to everybody?
Oh shit, hold on. I almost left the game. Oh god damn. Okay, here we go.
Okay.
Hey guys.
Constant Blue. He's a hunter. Okay, all decked out, ready
purple
to rock
hunter.
And roll. A purple hunter. Cool purple.
Believe it or not, there's a difference. Alright, let's do it.
Let's go.
Let's go, man. Yeah, chicka chicka.
Yeah, this aluminum mouse pad does need the little legs on it, the little sticky thingies.
Does or doesn't?
Does. So it does. It doesn't move with the mouse, but I think my hand bumps it, you know?
Ah, yeah.
You know? Oh, yeah, I could put it there, and it'll act as an extension on my desk. I like it. Okay.
Oh, see?
I see.
Yeah. I wonder what this third guy's gonna be like.
What, hopefully
not a warlock.
Well, what our third person?
Yeah.
I wonder if he's a team player. Which is rare.
I don't trust warlocks.
Me neither.
You look at me all funny like.
No offense if you're a warlock now, but
Guardian, we have an emergency.
Yeah, I love you guys. It's a warlock!
How is that possible?
I could smell him from a mile away.
In Seoul, he's launched a direct assault.
Goofy Milo? What do we do?
Get to the power Goofy station and I'll help
Milano.
You.
Milano, there's an N.
Milano.
Oh, Milano.
Will this one be new too?
Nah, this is an older one. Thank you for the heavy. God damn, I keep missing my shots.
Oh, Whoops, bad shot.
There we go. Oh, he just rushed right on ahead of us.
Typical warlock.
Told you, can't trust him.
I'm coming. What'd he do?
He got to the next area quick enough.
We're going to use the Valkyrie.
So it's our chance all to spawn.
It's weird how it kills you off. Soak up the excess energy with the javelin.
Oops.
Gotcha.
Open the cooling vent on the inhibitors. Then hit it with everything you've got.
Guardian down. I did it again.
Gotcha again.
Me and grenade launchers don't mix. Hey, fuck that guy. He just tried to smack it. I'm not even gonna shoot it. You're gonna come over here, buddy. Nah. Here, I'll open it, but he has to come shoot it. Come on, Goofy. Come on, Goofy, get over here. Do your part, come on. Come on, come do your part.
What's he gonna shoot?
He's gotta shoot inside this little tower here. Come on, Goofy. There you go. There you go, there you go. Team player, come on. We're gonna come. There you go. There you go. There you go. Don't look at me like I'm stupid. Shoot it.
What's that orb up there? Or that crystal?
Shoot the damn thing. I know you know. I know. Get your ass back here, you worthless fucking warlock. Come here. Your ass over here. Stand here. There you
go. God damn it.
Never trust a warlock. Offline.
Core power levels rising. Continued fluctuations will result in a critical failure.
He acted like he didn't know what to do.
All personnel are advised to initiate.
Probably speedrun this thing so much he probably doesn't know.
Yeah, probably. A safe work environment is a happy work environment. Ha! Damn it, I'm out of.
Let's try this again, buddy. That note is giving off strange readings. I need a closer look. Yes. Yes. No. Oh, you fucking worthless.
Did he not do it?
No, he's being stubborn.
Oh no. With the inhibitor offline, the neural network is going crazy. I'll try to stabilize it. Defend the area.
Oh, there they are. Oh, purple. Killing anything. Because I'm not hitting them, that's why. I suck!
The inhibitor vent is open.
Fuck them.
Nah, they just move around too much.
Okay. Are we done here?
Yeah, we are.
Okay. So he still didn't know what to do. Personnel are recommended to evacuate.
Ooh. you know if you finish, do a finisher on a curse throw, you get bonus points.
What?
No, I'm just kidding. We never do that.
Oh, you're trying to get me blown to shit, aren't you?
No, Bear, you showed me the video on that.
You played this game too much with warlocks.
I know. Like, I don't know what's going on with my brain. It's just something's wrong.
Great work. Get to the core before it goes critical. It's time to forge a new Valkyrie.
Nobody gets murdered. Not ready for this.
Hi. You're locked out.
Really?
What?
Wasn't fast enough.
Stabilized.
Here we are.
But the Valkyrie is ready. Alright. I need you to throw the Valkyrie into the core and force a full meltdown.
God, why am I not? There we go. Do I hear you down?
Yeah.
Where you at? Up here? Okay.
Yeah. I'm terrible with these grenade launchers.
Oh, yeah. I should have. Okay, I'm all out of grenade launchers here.
I'm gonna let it want to get away. Wait, is that the warlock?
Yeah.
I'll let you revive him. I'm not gonna get my hands dirty.
Don't wanna get warlock all over you.
Exactly.
Execute Valkyrie.
Yes. Come in here. Throw inside this. No, right in here.
Right in here?
Yeah. Okay, yeah. I know it's gonna spawn another
Complete
one for you.
Core meltdown initiated.
Where?
If you can hear this message,
hold on, I'll take one away. Yeah.
Okay.
The Valkyrie has been successfully
I'll run in
charged,
from there.
But it's
start
like
smashing
may
some
have
shit.
Down the facility of the process.
Matthew, you want to shut down Rasputin's defenses. I'm plotting you a direct path to you. Gotta move.
I didn't kill myself that time.
It's good for me.
Oh. And usually it is.
Wait, I like that Valkyrie. I'm gonna go get it again.
Oh yeah. He has runs.
Where do we go? There we are.
Over here.
All right. How long does this last? Probably not long enough for me to get to use it again here.
Forge us in. Oh boy, you need to stop running so much. He doesn't respond. He's one of them.
They're too busy reading their books, although I think they're reading porn.
They're probably porn.
Oh, this one! I like this snake.
Be careful.
The snake.
Snakey boy. Technically, he's a worm, but we can call him a snake.
A worm?
Yeah.
A big motherfucking worm.
He just got eaten!
Ah, leave him there.
I'm not getting anywhere near this fucking thing. I want to get eaten.
So shoot him in the mouth?
Yeah, shoot him in the mouth. Right in that pretty mouth of his. Come on.
Oh.
What did I tell you?
You told me not to get near him. I thought I was far enough away from him. What
I'm
did I tell you?
Alright, I'm gonna get you guys.
I'm 17 out. Damn.
All right, Rider. Here he comes. Oh. Dude, what is wrong with this warlock?
Try to come on a little longer. Anna is bringing the neural net online.
My God. What's up, douchebigger?
Open up. Open up. Say off.
Javelin is online and ready.
Where's the baddies? We're gonna finally get some freaking baddies.
Yeah, where are they? What's he doing over there?
Oh shit! I'm in an extra damage phase.
There they are. They're here.
And they got me. Ooh, how did I not get destroyed by him?
He ate me.
That should have killed me.
He fucking ate me. He just scooped up and he ate me.
Sorry, I didn't laugh at that.
Yeah. You go, boy.
Auxiliary power has been activated. Woo. Get to a node and power up the javelin.
Oh. You got me. Oh, that went right with the mouth. Oh, I went right in his mouth. That didn't work. He tried to super in his mouth and he backed
your back in.
And I've got yours.
Oh shit, I went inside of it. Cool. Oh yeah, now
carriage. Yeah, now that the fight's over. I get to level up again.
152 and 29. Four. Oh, some good progress. Well, I was 118 and 19. So, not too bad.
Maybe still got more kills than me. Bloody warlock.
I got more revives than you guys. No, you got more revives. He had no revives.
Revives. Shit player.
Assists.
He's garbage. Get him out of here.
You wanna kill this so I can go pee?
Yeah, I'll hit cancel when we get in there.
Okay. I'm gonna go pee real quick. I'll be right back.
Alright. Got a lot of blues to get rid of. That's have to deal with me for a little bit before he gets back. Ha 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 ha. There we go, got rid of all the blues. I want blues in here. Blues aren't worth the time. Well, some of them are. I mean, it really just depends.
Right back.
Ooh, I heard the kitty cats. Holy shit.
Holy shit. What?
These bounty notes that we had for the Eververse bounties. Since Shadowkeep, they got rid of those, and I didn't realize it, but you can dismantle the bounty notes into Bright Dust.
Bounty notes in.
Inventory? In your consumables, yeah.
Bounty notes? What are they called?
Eververse bounty notes, but they'll say fizzled Eververse bounty notes.
They'll say what?
Fizzled Eververse bounty notes.
Fizzled? I don't think I have any of those.
Resonance. I kept grabbing a whole bunch of them.
Yeah, I got 11, so they're no good?
Yeah, just go and dismantle them. You get 5 Bright Dust for every one you have. I had like 90-something of them.
I have 12. Or 10.
God damn, I had way too many of these.
Vex mine components. What is this used for?
Used to reclaim the little bounties for the weapons.
Offer this to Ikora in exchange for Vex weapon artifacts. Max 100. And I have like 70 in Postmaster.
Yeah, I do too. It's so freaking annoying. Oh, yeah.
Okay. Want to run one more?
Yeah, I'm just going to finish up dismantling these real quick. Okay. I'm almost there.
Okay. Take your time.
I'll take all the time I need.
My god!
What?
Hold on, I'm gonna see what the total's gonna come out to. I just got 460 bright dust from those.
Wow.
Jesus fuck. Ninja I'm rich again. That's fun.
Oh, that looks cool.
Like, I can vanish. I was supposed to vanish. Huh. You weren't supposed to see the last part. Alright, you ready?
Yippers?
Oh, you said it. You've said it now.
Oh, wait.
Oh, too late. It's already been started.
No.
Fiddles, my friend. Fiddles.
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 Fiddlesticks.
Mm-hmm.
Used to be this girl when I was a paper boy. Her name was Denise. She later died suddenly of a brain hemorrhage. It's kind of sad.
Oh, wow.
But... she always, when we tried to get her a cuss, she would never cuss. She'd say, oh, fiddlesticks. What?
Alright, she gets the... That's too bad. It was just like, I was like, you hear the... You're like, yes, yes, fiddlesticks. What? What?
Fudge.
A fudge. Christmas story. But that's not what I actually said.
Right.
At first, I watched. I was real little. I didn't understand it. I was just like, "What?" He got in trouble for saying fudge. So he kept saying fudge a lot, which did eventually get us in trouble because he kept saying it too much. Get out of here, Scorn. Oh, fuck. I gotcha. I think this bubble will keep me safe.
I'm heading inside now.
Good. Descend to the heart of the temple. You're looking for one of the Queen's techies. Tech witches, you guardians call them. Her name is Sadia.
Oh,
she was taken, but she can be saved.
Yeah,
her will is not her own. Grant her the mercy that she cannot grant you.
What's this one? I hate this one. This is the one with the orbs you have to throw at the witch lady.
Oh no.
Yeah, this is it. Prison with me. I died. For a misadventure, so most likely my grenade killed me. Now will our teammate res? Nope, he's not gonna worry about resing us. Come on, dude. Yep. Come on, dude, really? Hammer looking like. Actually, I'm coming down. Jump up onto this.
Oh, what the hell? Starting down. Oh shit, I got up.
There you go.
Can I get you? Okay, he got
you. Oh, he rezzed me.
Okay.
Wait, there's special down here.
Down.
A grenade killed me again.
I'm already down, sorry.
Okay.
I don't think I can
No, it's fine.
I can get us to the bottom of the temple.
That's too careless with my grenades yet again.
the way back. I can do one, I killed one of my monsters. Yeah, it was the first time I got killed by one too. I'm still way up here. Yeah, I'm still way back here. I'm coming. Nope, you throw them to the next person. And like, you're watching around, you throw it to me. And I'm just gonna throw it at big boy here. Out of the center. I'm over here. Go find it. Shit, 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 shit.
Oh, oh, oh.
I did too. I hope I hit one of them. Where inside of him is this board? I don't know. Oh, he's over there trying to do damage to him. Now I'm about to, if you die. Oh, actually, no, sooner than the nightfall.
Just responded. Where did it? What? It spotted me all the way in here?
That's not
okay, so get the orb.
Ah, it's over. I didn't do that. Let's see who's the next victim. That's heavy. Or don't got me heavy. Gotcha. Oh, he's coming for you. Cool. I haven't nearly enough heavy for this. Oh well. Start off the boss with the arc grenade and then go off my
Oh, not this one. He doesn't play. I got super hero. Where'd it go?
We're in the it's a two part, there's two bosses. I'm not
Damn. God, is that special? Oh, hell yeah, I'll be taking all of that special.
Special is all I got. Or no, primary is all I got. There. You ready?
Let's do it. You got me. Bud?
God, I'm getting no heavy and no special. You too?
I'm getting some special, but no heavy. There's a little portal down here at the end we have to land in. Wait, what? No, there's a portal down here. There's a portal.
Yeah.
You guys up there. There you are. Okay, there you are.
Okay, I thought
that's
you were
taking a while.
Up there.
No.
That's why I was waiting. Search for the corrupted Technum.
Take him. Nice away. Oh, our buddy's doing.
Well, he didn't turn out too bad.
Nah, it could have been worse. Yeah, it's one of the
than the knights. No, minotaurs.
No, 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 no. Get up there, boy. Yeah.
Yeah, nice.
Boy. That's my boy.
Saeed. Alright. Boy we know and love.
There's our tech in. You ready?
It's too late. Fuck off, lady. Fuck off. Can you grab the orb? I'm gonna throw it to you and I want you. Yep. And then go throw it at her. Let's go smash this bitch.
Ooh. She blew me off. No, I was killed by an architect.
Watch yourself.
Pass it to me real quick. Yep. Oh, I just gotta run across and get to her. Oh no, she ran.
She's escaping.
Oh shit, I blew myself up.
Oh, I need sweet business right now.
Oh yeah. Right through the portal.
Through the portal? Oh, now we're shooting at it.
Yeah. Running scared. Hell nah, lady.
Oh, God.
Get you?
Blowing myself.
Now that doesn't sound right. That
does not sound right at all.
Next try, lady, not this time. What is he doing? So, come over here. I did. Okay, now I'm going to throw it at her. Fuck me. She pushed me off.
Hold on, I'll get you.
Oh, he's gonna go away.
She's immune, right?
Yeah, she's immune. Now we got to the,
You gotta go through to get an orb?
Yep.
Hold up.
I just built myself. Again.
Oh, where's the other one more? Oh, fuck, he's down too.
Where you at?
Let me get him up here. Oh, not the last one. Where's he at? Where's he at? I got right. Throw it to somebody, right?
You just throw it at her. It'll be fine.
What does it... she just threw me off.
Okay, I'll get you.
Does it strengthen it when you throw it?
Yeah, when you throw it to when you throw it to each other, it strengthens its effect.
Okay.
He got it.
Does that mean we lost?
Oh, we won.
Did you kill it?
But he did, yeah.
Mara. I healed you.
Where is Mara? Where is the queen?
Inflation barrier, okay. She's kind of a pain in the ass. I don't like her.
Yeah, that's one of my least fun ones.
So what's your progression? Should I continue for another one or stop it here?
I'm ready to stop you.
Yeah, it's going to stop it here.
Okay. Tower?
Yeah, it's going to run into the tower.
Okay. Oh. 192, I mean, it's definitely going to take the grinder.
Yeah. I wonder if I forgot to check, actually.
What?
See if it's if it has to be matchmaking strikes or just any strikes. In playlist strikes, okay, so it does have to be matchmaking.
Oh, cool. On the Switch?
Yeah. Now my Joy-Cons have protection. Yes. I use protection, kids. I flew out of here.
Checking now.
Fucking fall out.
So you were alive, Guardian. I was wondering. Well, Titan, let's see what we have here.
How dare you?
Gave me chest.
Need some help? Okay, I'm gonna go help Tristan real quick with the bike.
Okay.
Right back.
Cashing in.
Okay, I'm done. No, I'm fine. A bit of a half burp. Oh no. The burps are difficult, man.
I'm with you. Especially when they taste funny.
Oh yeah. I'll hold on to that.
Good, powerful.
Oh yeah.
Ah, finally got a 9-4 for my Titan mark. 9:51. Partying now.
Hell yeah, bruh.
Hell yeah. That's what I'm talking about.
Look, yeah.
Wait.
I'm dancing at Zavala.
Huh?
I was dancing in front of Zavala thinking it was you. There you go, this is more proper.
Excuse me, but I have hair. Thank you very much. God damn it.
Probably the most epic roast I've ever heard of.
And I don't like this.
Yeah, that's definitely Zavala.
I can if I have to.
Truth wants to go out and join us.
I think I'm done for the night.
Yeah, it is like 11 o'clock. Yeah. Shit, it's 11 o'clock? It was like 7, like 30 minutes ago.
What? Well, you know what happens. Destiny is a time warp.
It is.
We started streaming 54 minutes ago. That seems long,
really?
Too.
Yeah, what the shit?
Oh, shit. Well, you tell
fuck,
him
man.
You get to sleep halfway early tonight.
Yeah. Yeah, that sounds like fun.
Yeah.
Always fun to wreak havoc.
Perfectly equipped.
Oh. Like, let me rest. Let me rest, please. Nah, drop shit. There, and I can't knock it over.
Completing task.
I think. Yeah, the movie is actually pretty good progress, actually.
Oh, I forgot to check my...
It was a hot class chassis, but modded so much you've never...
Your seasons?
192 out of 1500. And when we started... What did we do? Three? Three strikes?
Yeah, I think so.
We started at 118, so I got about 70.
Completing task.
70 final blows and 21 multi kills.
Hera?
She said this is our new priority.
And and Wendigo obviously is a grenade launcher. Oh, that's the one that tracks, huh?
No, it doesn't track. Oh. But it is incredibly powerful.
Okay.
The one you're thinking of is a. It's a like a fusion rifle. It's called Jotun.
Okay.
It has like minuscule tracking. It's not too bad, but yeah. Truth has some nasty tracking.
Loud lullaby.
Lullaby.
Just gonna take a minute here.
You got some guys over here having a fire. Hunters, get off the ground. Grab yourselves a seat.
Something's missing here.
Tuck's bird.
Now, what is this hunter wearing?
The gold?
Ah. Wearing ornaments. It must be the raid stuff. I would hate to run up against this guy in Crucible.
I see this Titan over here, all in gold. There he goes.
Where?
Hey, check out my schlong.
Oh my god, it's touching the floor.
Here's one thing you gotta know about Titans. God, that looks funny.
I say Titans are like donkeys?
Yeah. Oh, they got a kick and then they got a kick.
Oh.
See, I can move from side to side and it wobbles around. Long Claw Tiger?
Yeah, it's one of the primates.
Long Claw Tiger. These guys all fly. So, how do you get these little gun things on your name?
I have yet to figure that one out, actually. Boy's got some moves, Jesus.
Cool. That's cool. I want the guitar one.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, he's petting a chicken.
Poultry petting.
I gotta pull out my dog. Where's my dog? God damn it.
Dog it.
Where's my dog?
Seriously?
We're like, hey, you got a dog!
Sneezed twice, Jesus.
I bet you motherfuckers don't have a dog now, do you?
Never seen that emote.
I've never seen it on anything, have you?
Nope. It was a time thing, so most people probably don't have it. Oh, don't do that to the chicken.
It's called Good Doggo.
Doggo.
One word. It's a good pupper. Who's a good puppers? Oh, look, he spins. Look at the spinner. Long claw.
Yeah. Tiger. He's got the human dance.
That's cool. I like that.
And drop. Feel alright, Dan.
All this armor makes me tired.
I know.
Okay. Well, thanks for the night.
Thank you.
Yeah, try not to be up too late so you got energy to succeed with your Saturday that you've been excited about.
Yeah, I'm probably just going to go to bed after this. Or on some on the TV.
Okay. Yeah, that's what I'm going to roll me one. Smoke it. Eat a little something. Go to bed.
Oh, yeah. Go eat something then.
Alright, have a good night.
I'll talk to you later.
See ya, Gator.
See ya.